Function extension. In data exchange, there are two extending points. The parasolid format supports the point and wireframe import and export, but sketch curve is not supported. From this image, you can see the difference. The second point is the drawing view, which can be exported as curved geometry. Take this example. Export file as DWG-DXF. Export drawing view as block. Now use ZW-CAD to open the DWG file. Pick any object from the view, and the whole view is picked since the view is a block. Try it again. Export file as DWG-DXF. Export drawing view as a curve. Open DWG file in ZW-CAD. Pick this circle, or pick this line. Only a single object is selected, not the whole view. Here you have the difference. In the weldment module, there is a new structural BOM command. All the attributes of structural members can be recorded in the table, such as material, mass, and length. This is a structural part. Click Structural BOM. All the structural members are listed here. Special size, material, mass, all attributes are shown. Pick any one from the list. The corresponding part would be highlighted in the work area. This is the structural table. Structures of the same size and material are combined together. This table can be exported as an Excel file. Now it is finished. Let's open the Excel file to check. This table shows the clear information of all structural members.